Bless this man's heart. He is out protesting these military bases every Friday morning, even right now in the rain. Usually there's about 10 people with him, but it looks like there's only two today. Destroying his lives.